Oh. Okay. Got a little... He's, just running back and forth between Fraser and the Prime Minister and a couple other people. And now, randomly, it seems Fraser... Well, I talked to Fraser, then I talked to Koratov, now I'm back to Fraser, and all of a sudden, Fraser says, Little Giles, Big Giles was injured in a battle. You better go and check it out. Go where? Where did Big Giles go? Can we rest first? I'm not sure if that's the guy who steals from us, probably. Are we going to Carcass? Going back to Jalan. Wait a second. We're going to Jalan. Is that where we just were? Thief says, Big Giles is hurt. Hurry. Okay, see, so he's here in this town. I'm getting so confused with all this. You better stay indoors, Little Giles. There's phantom beasts running around the country. Phantom beasts? Oh. I'll take your money anytime. We're carrying too much. Because every time we talked to this guy, he kept giving us more of these sleet mists, which we can't even sell, so I'll keep a few to maybe use in battle. Ugh. He probably stole 10 gold. Where do we go? Hard to be cool, brother. Phantoms are never pretty. No, are never pretty. If and you're taking the top job, I'll be your friend. There he goes, mouthing off again. There ain't no such thing as a fifth floor in the tower, you know. You gotta believe me. I've been to the tower, Strongman says. It's got 5 floors and it's filled to the roof with great treasures. I had too much with me, so I couldn't bring none to prove it. You gotta trust me. Eight fire blowers. Fit and strong, Dr. Jimmy says. That's what I like to see. So where... Up in here? You gotta see Big Giles. He's hurt bad. Oh, that's him. Alright. I will go talk to him. Oh, he took the roundabout way. Probably through the hole. They probably came through the hole. Rocco says, What took you? Big Giles came back hurt from near Arcadia. So I forgot where in town it was. Or what town it was. Malone says, If I'd have been there, I would have sacrificed myself. Big Giles says, Giles, we're ambushed on the way to Sordis. The beast is almost indestructible. He gave it all we had, but nothing worked. Finally, we got real tired and had to back off, but Micah was missing. Way to go, Gramps. Now we'll have to clean up your mess. Prince, it must have been the Gaius thing from the tower. We better check with the Prime Minister. Okay. Well, it probably came through that hole. Alright. So there's no more of them in town that I can see. I don't want any more of the stuff. I'm literally just dropping it. Alright, let's... warp back to... Caracas to talk to the Prime Minister. Like he said. Oh! Doom Spectre? Those two of them fighting him? Grr, you victim! Now I take shiny gold card! Grr! Look, more victims! Grr! I smell jewels of doom! Attack! Doom Spectre Rush! Alright, 2,000 hit points here. Not bad. Oof. Who did he hit? Ethan? Wait. No, Logan. Wow. Close enough, right? With does she have Cure 5? No, she has Cure 4 and 3. Well, that'll help. Hmm. Yeah, just kill it. Sword flash is severe blow. Giles killed it. There's another. Oh, it ran off. By the Seeker, Thompson says, you saved me from being a Spectre's lunch. Giles says, those beasts play tough. Beasts play tough. They wanted the jewels of doom. Thompson says, none of this makes sense. I bought a gold card in Jalan, and almost right away, I was ambushed by those doom Spectres. They were going to rip me up, so I forked it over. My life is far more important than a dumb gold card. Good luck you came by. Well, wait a second. You fighters are the best. Shame you couldn't go with Koratov when he left with the troops for the tower. Okay. So maybe now we can go to the tower. Alright. Yeah, down a lot of hit points. That wasn't even worth it. Okay. He will buy and sell things now. He's got potions and elixirs. I have enough potions. I really can't spare any for elixir. As it is, I need double the money right now, or at least technically don't need that much, but I want to get to 300,000 to buy those two swords. Or the gem blades are actually called. I wonder... and he won't buy the sleep mists either. Alright. This guy have anything new to say? Top of the morning to you! The Spectre of Doom haunts us. Spectre of Doom. These people say anything new? Oh, being forced to go to sleep. Don't you just feel ready to conquer the world? Maybe. Janice says, I know legends passed down from old. Once upon a time, the immortals dwelt in a land sharing order and light. But not all beings like order, and from nature sprang the darkest horde. The leader of the horde was filled with chaos and fire. Naja was the name. The immortals fought against Naja. There was despair and misery in the land. But after many vicious battles, the immortals had the victory, and mankind was saved. Good has always been pitted against chaos, and it is no different now. Take heed. The Horde may return one day, and Naja, too. Yeah, sooner than you expect. Ethan says, thank you for the beautiful story, Janice. So she was born from fire and chaos, so we're probably going to change out of this gem stuff before we fight Naja. Just a thought. Because the gem stuff is not useful against fire. Our fearless ruler is defending us by slaughtering beasts. Maybe he's trying to prove himself or something. I'm totally burnt out. Why is Koratov off gallivanting around the country? Now I'm up to my ears in work, and I'll have to put in overtime again. So he's trying to be the big hero, and none of these people appreciate that. I hope the Prime Minister gets back in one piece. Well, at least she cares. The PM is unavailable for comment. He's busy, busy, busy fighting monsters. Okay. I guess we better go help him. Should we warp back? I'm thinking fight monsters on the way. We do need more money, so, you know, let's fight monsters on the way. Hopefully not get so weakened by it. Deformer Doom Patrol. One down. Ooh, we got a mage fruit. That restores mana. I've actually never used it. Well, we really weren't that damaged. It's really all we need. But you never want to know when you're gonna run against those warthog pig things like this. We do have to kind of have to get rid of the spikers first, because those heal. Yeah. Okay, spell before it. Detox Giles. Okay, good. Because sometimes we seem to have one, like, round. Like, if I hadn't detoxed him right away, or on Giles' turn, I think, he would have been knocked out. Unconscious. It's healing himself. Yeah, we gotta detox right away. What happened the last time we fought this thing? We didn't even have a chance. See? Like that. That's the way it happened for everybody. Okay. So this time we have a chance to cure Ethan. Nice hit on it. Fighting this thing is the pits. And I tried two different... I tried to fire an ice, I believe, spell against it. Ineffective. Actually, no, the ice was effective, wasn't it? It put it to sleep, I think. I'm thinking, yeah. But he doesn't have that. I think it's Giles who has that. Yeah, ice 4. Yeah, it goes to sleep. Okay, sweet. I had forgotten. Alright, so... we need... cure 5. Top off a little. Quite a battle. Hopefully now we can get somewhere in here. Oh. Doom Spectre says, "Grr, you minister, my victim now. Give me shiny gold card." Well, my guess is it wants the gold cards to advance further into the tower. The gold cards are probably inserted at those terminals, if that's what they are, to open the doors. So these Doom Spectres have some business here in this tower. Winkin', oh yeah, I was wondering where those guys went. Winkin', Blinkin', and Nod are here, the guards. Rave on, Spectre Breath. Giles says, "It's Koratov. We have to rescue him right away." I can't move forward. More victims, grr. Wait, the fools who fight against Naja. Gaius warned us, grr. Jewels of Doom are for me. Attack. Okay. Escaping injury. Ooh. Ouch. Oh, I wish they gave us more gold than that. I want to heal him. Koratov says, "Giles, you came just in the nick of time. But wait a minute. Who are your friends who fight so well?" Ethan says, "Hi, Prime Minister. I am Ethan from Norland. I'm Sonia of Farlane. I watch over the boys." And I'm Logan from Farlane. Logan? That name rings a bell. Yeah, he's the sapling you didn't want to be shown up by. Aren't you on a quest obliterating fiends and beasts? Well, kind of like. I'm Farlane's crown prince. I should have asked for your help sooner, before the big trouble started. Now many people have been hurt for nothing. What would you say to marching to Carcass with us? You betcha. Well, I wanted to explore the tower. Koratov says, "All this kidnapping must be the work of Gaius. No living thing is as cruel as he is, because he lives on his victim's flesh." Oh boy. "I know this because he ambushed me near the tower. When I attacked, my sword just passed through him. It was like fighting a phantom. I figure the real Giles is hiding in the tower, because when I searched, I was stopped short by sealed doors, and behind those doors, I could feel a strange presence. Well, we did find those sealed doors, but I felt no strange presence myself. Would you be willing to join us on another search? Giles says, actually, we could probably handle this ourselves. Logan says, yes, no need for you to get involved, Mr. Prime Minister. Koratov says, let me sleep on it. And whatever happens, make sure you get some rest too. Wait, I remember, the gold card popped out in that fight with Doom Spectres. It'll probably help in the tower. Those Spectres wanted it bad enough. Sweet, we finally got that gold card. Giles... I think that's written wrong. Giles must be terminated now. I don't think it was written that way. G-A-I-U-S. Giles is a vicious foe. Even Koratov couldn't get him. G-A-I-U-S. Yeah, it's written this way. Spelled it wrong. The Prime Minister has returned safe and sound. Thank you, Miss Obvious. Prime Minister has been off fighting. Oh, he said the same thing. Well, he's back. Yeah, barging in. Thanks for helping us out of that tough spot back there. There's more to you than meets the eye. Go for it. Go get that Giles. I'd rather be back in the barracks sipping coffee. It's gotta be different. RPM was a lion in the battle. Too bad he can't govern. Isn't that the gold card? Yes, me, it's nothing but trouble. If not Doom Spectres, maybe a Skell Ghoul. Oh, yeah, we don't have anything to sell. Good day to you, kind sirs. To you too, my little darling. I know legends of heroes from a remote age. Listen. Oh, the Legend of Heroes. Is this the same thing? Long ago, the immortals dwelt in the land, living in order and light. But some things hate nature. Some things hate order, and from nature was born the darkest horde. The leader of the horde was a huge blue dragon, Naja. The immortals fought against Naja's horde, but the chaos fire was too strong. There was great pain. Finally, the darkness was dispelled. Civilization was warned about the return of Doom and Naja's vengeance. The Crystal Tower? It is ancient, built before the battle with Naja. Alright, that was a little more exposition. Oh, yeah, I'm asleep. Yeah, ready to conquer the world. Yeah. Alright. That seems very familiar, but we're ready to go to the Crystal Tower again. Let's just fight our way over there. We need money for the gem stuff. Oh, I hate these things. Maybe we'll have better luck this time. Ugh. Guess not. 2 points? All right, I keep forgetting. There we go. Now I can just sleep and we'll just kill the thing. That's a trick. I mean, I keep... I gotta remember that. Okay. Continuing. Ah. Barely. As long as its head is slicing Logan, not slicing off Logan's head. There's a big difference there. Well, its right head shouts power. Listen. Skell ghouls, move in. How dare you paw me? These are a lot easier to fight. Ice. He doesn't have ice. She doesn't have it either. Best thing to do. Ay, ay, ay. I find myself wishing I warped over there, but we need money for the gem bleeds. Do not heal yourself, just die. Yish. Nice. One-shot it. I love the one-shots. Ethan leveling up. Strength and intelligence, 85. Let's increase the speed, 53. Well, looks like, look how much Ethan needs to get his next level, my god. Alright, so it looks like Giles will be next, anyway. Let's use up his magic points. Oh, I'm using Cure 5. I meant to use this one. Yeah, we're really using up his magic points. I didn't get to move. Giles. Make the intelligence 85. Let's get luck up. 43. Ugh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop short of the Crystal Tower. Start next episode with that, so you guys wanna tune out. I mean, we're almost there. This will hopefully be the last battle before we get there. Oh, my God. All this attention. I don't know if it's just random or they really ramped up the encounter rate for anyone not warping there. Okay. Oh, look at Sonya. Only 115 left. Let's use her mana since it's going to be replenished when she levels up. Oh, and Logan, look at that. 365 left. We'll top him off. We'll top everyone off. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.